Hello, and welcome to the demo of Tools Group's supply chain planning software. I'm Garrett Falkingham, a solutions engineer here at Tools Group. This demo will cover the basics of our product, Service Optimizer 99 Plus, or SO99 Plus. From a data flow perspective, since SO99 Plus is a supply chain planning solution, we integrate directly with your ERP systems in other master data repositories so we can extract key information to solve four main problems: demand modeling and forecasting, promotions planning, multi-echelon inventory optimization, and finally, replenishment. You can use all four for a complete end-to-end solution or just those that fit your current business requirements. Building on atomic data, SO99 Plus forecasts are generated using our single algorithmic approach. Other planning solutions will use a forecasting method where groups or products are forecasted based on a best fit methodology with numerous algorithms used to generate the forecast. SO99 Plus uses a single, self-adaptive, self-learning algorithm that never switches. Instead, it makes micro adjustments over time based on the most recent behavior. Another unique component of SO99 Plus is a probabilistic approach. Most supply chain planning solutions forecast using a single number. However, a forecast by nature will always be wrong. No solution can perfectly predict the forecasting future. That's why SO99 Plus considers the unique probability of future potential sales. This way, you can understand the distribution of likely orders, order size, and ultimately, the most likely amount of potential sales in a full range. A common activity you may encounter within your business is the planning of promotional campaigns. Whether it is a temporary price cut, a new display, or free samples, each of these activities is used to generate additional demand. SO99 Plus can seamlessly handle promotions and gain an automated understanding of each unique promotional profile, its expected uplift, and its behavior relative to the baseline forecast. Taking inventory planning to the next level, SO99 Plus will also use an aggregated service planning approach alongside an optimization objective to maximize service while simultaneously minimizing the working capital required to meet a given service level. SO99 Plus's proprietary inventory optimization will complete this task across all echelons of your network and even across all levels of any bill of material that may be used in your product creation. The final aspect of supply chain planning, once inventory targets have been calculated, is replenishment. Replenishment is the act of planning purchasing, production, or even allocation. SO99 Plus consumes data such as current stock, existing orders in transit, and back orders in order to create a forward-looking replenishment plan. And that's it. Tools Group helps organizations achieve their target service levels while optimizing inventory, no matter how complex their supply chain is or how much demand changes. That way, they can be ready for anything.